Akasu Hill near Vegreville, Alberta. It's a little bit crossed from the north. It's windy, but we'll see how the Aggie does.
Feels kind of lifty. We'll see what happens. I think I need some ballast. Turbulence off the trees. Oh yeah, there's some lift. I think I could definitely use a bit of ballast though. Alright. Put some ballast on, we'll be back. So I'm just gonna use AA battery taped to the center of gravity. And hopefully that'll be enough. Add another one if I need to. I don't have any room in the other compartment. Let's put it here. Get it further out, it's probably some better lift. A lot of turbulence. Very crossed. Not the best conditions. Just need to get it up there. Further out, I think. That's exciting. Gotta be some cleaner lift. Yeah, lots of turbulence off this hill too. Oh man. Sure, if I can get higher up, it'll be smoother, but can't see that far. Just a challenge to keep it in the air and keep it up front. Yeah, that's wonderful out there. Further out, the better it is, I think. Turn into some fun. Yeah, we got a bunch of birds over there. What the heck are those things? Riding the storm coming in. They're coming over though, whatever they are. Geese, I guess. They're getting blown around, those geese. Look at those things. They don't like the wind too much. They should go downwind and land. It's about to get gnarly out here. Good Alberta Prairie thunderstorm coming in, by the looks of it. Fall thunderstorm at that, too. Get back up there, Addy. Don't be scared. That's some sick backdrop, that storm cloud coming in. It's getting windier than there is lift now, though. Alright, it's getting stormy. I don't know if I should stay out here much longer. Enough. Well, that was fun and bumpy. New hill, though. Always